Hey gang, how the heck you doing? John Lotshaw, the Crackpot Cartoonist here with the Daily Crackpot for August the 23rd, 2017. And first off, I want to apologize for the audio issues in yesterday's and also for the lateness of yesterday's post because it got posted today because YouTube, well, Adobe just doesn't know how to write an uploader. Supposed to be able to upload after it finishes encoding the video directly to YouTube, and it didn't. Thanks a pant load. Thanks a lot. So anyway, moving on. Getting ready for Dragon Con, which is coming up September 1st through 4th, and Wizard World Nashville, which is... sorry about my glasses. I'll talk about that in a moment. But Wizard World Nashville, which will be the 8th, 9th, and 10th of September... getting some merchandise ready. One of the things I'm going to do is I'm going to do these little notebooks that I did for Nancy. I'm going to make some for Axel Centaurs. I made two of them for myself long ago. But there's going to be three different variations. There'll be with the different marquee art. And so I'll have those. There'll be little booklets like this, little pocket notes. Which are nice little things. And I think what I might do is make those available to you folks as Patreon benefits. Maybe the $10 level? Maybe. We'll think about it. Let me think about it. But anyway, gonna do that. And then I hope you got to see the new test that I did of Sam during when I was out at the eclipse. I really, really like the way it came out because I was doing a test on the eyes. And yeah, the eyes are a little big and a little anime-ish. But again, this is, like I said, this is a study. It's a test. It's a work in progress. But I like the detail there in the eye, which you can see right there. I need to figure out how to make masculine-looking eyes because, I mean, those are great for Sam, but those aren't going to look very good on Alex or Lenny. So I got to figure that out, but I am kind of liking the way that looks, and so that might be a change. The thing about it, if you think back to the way the characters looked when I first debuted the strip back in 2002, and you compare them to today, it's a vast difference. So we've been through a lot of different changes of the character design and things like that. So nothing's locked down, nothing's set in stone. So if I find something I like better, I'm gonna start doing it. So there we are. Glasses. Yeah, you see my glasses are kind of wonky. One of the things that happened to me when I was at South Carolina to do the eclipse was I was cleaning my glasses and the lens popped out. And this happened about two times. Fortunately, a friend of mine had a little kit there that I could kind of put the glasses back together with. And at one time, I almost lost the screw in the grass, which would have been a major, major disaster. So fortunately, that didn't happen. But I need to get new glasses. And I keep complaining about my glasses for a long time. So I just need to just, at this point, say, okay, you know what? I need to just go and get new glasses. So I'm going to go and get new glasses here soon, I hope. But anyway, that's pretty much it. Still working on stuff, getting cleaned up, getting my artwork here going, going to be making these little booklets this week, so I have them for Dragon Con. But yeah, that's pretty much where we're at. Don't forget patreon.com/accidentalcentaurs. I really would appreciate it if you would become a member if you're not already. So there's going to be new benefits like these coming soon. I'll make an announcement when that's up. All right, so that's about it. I'm going to get this thing transferred over so we can get this knocked out and get this up on YouTube and get it uploaded this time instead of having it sit there for 24 hours. So until then, till next time, drive safely and keep drawing.